Full disclaimer, Farmwork Wednesday is happening on Thursday morning because Wednesday did not start well at work, or end well at work, I should say, the end of my shift. But the question of the day, can we make money growing and selling mushrooms? This is going to be a long-term project because mushrooms take a while, about 9 months, give or take. We're expecting, not in that way. What we're going to do is get this spot right here cleaned up. Some plastic off of the garden where I had the electric fence ran, toolbox, all sorts of goodness. You see a little cardboard over there. We're going to clean this up to be our mushroom farm. Got to move my stock trailer. And we're going to sort and cut up this pile of oak logs and stump so that once I get it all sorted and cut, we can plug it with mushroom spore. Then we're going to do three different kinds. We're going to do shiitake, oyster, and lion's mane. Probably a couple hundred plugs of each. When we get that far, obviously we'll make a video and I will link the company that we order from. And we'll see what happens. That's a pile of logs. It's going to be a big mushroom farm and I'm excited. Let's get started. I'm going to sort this out and so we can cut it up, and then we'll clean that mess up over there. Thank you. I think that's sorted enough to get the saw out and do some cutting. That's that time.
Well, I've got the saw out. Haven't started in probably a year. Some fresh fuel and oil. Let's see what happens. And then we're going to cut this up. That's how that goes. I'm gonna delicious. Pro tip, this is not a safety channel. I'm not wearing chaps or safety glasses. You probably should. I'm gonna set you guys up on a time lapse and you can watch me cut the rest of this up. Was a fair bit of noise, but got it cut up. We're going to basically buck the normal way that this gets stacked because of the size of these. Sort of an experiment.
we're going to treat them more like totems, which you can do, but we're going to plug them instead of grain spawn. I'm just going to stand them on end on the larger ones, and we'll plug them and let them ride. We're going to move the trailer next and get that cleaned up, and then we'll start setting up logs. Cleanup time. I'm gonna get this plastic bunched up so I can put it in my dump trailer. Some concrete, old lumber, shoveled, all this stuff. Maybe some of this brush I'm gonna push off to the side and back drag a little bit. Ain't gonna be perfect. Just make it pretty good. And when I'm up here in the shade, I shall be in the shade of the mulberry tree. We're gonna start by getting rid of the fence wire from the old electric fence. All it takes to clean it up. Let's set out some cardboard and we'll get started moving logs. I think we'll get everything over here, then we'll bring you guys back to see the results. Stack. And there's more over there that I could cut, but honestly, do I need to? I don't think so. I'll get the spore plugs ordered today, and we will come back soon and get all these drilled, plugged, and waxed, and then we'll wait. So, pretty good progress. If you guys like the video and you want to see the results, hit that like button, hit the subscribe button so you get those notifications, and keep coming back. Thanks for watching.